my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Ashley. I make healthy lifestyle videos, beauty content, fashion content, all of that fun stuff, and I would love to have you join our little community here, so welcome. So if you are new to this channel, let me bring you up to speed. I am in the middle of documenting my health journey on my Optavia 5-in-1 program. And if you don't know anything about Optavia, go ahead and head to the link in my description box below or shoot me a comment with any questions that you have. But the basics of the program is you're gonna be eating 5 fuelings a day and 1 lean and green meal a day. And you're gonna space those out 2 to 3 hours for the weight loss component of your program. And sometimes when you're eating fuelings every single day, 5 times a day, they can get a little bit boring. So we wanna switch things up a little bit, spice things up on our program and make things taste even more delicious if we're gonna be having fuelings every single day. So I have been documenting all of my favorite fueling hacks for everybody who is on their Optavia 5-in-1 program so that they can try new and fun ways to spice up their fuelings and make them even more delicious while they're on their weight loss journey. So welcome to another episode of my Schley's Health Journey series. So in today's fueling hack video, we're gonna be taking the roasted garlic creamy smashed potatoes and turning them into a bagel and cream cheese sandwich. Yes. Doesn't that sound delicious? And one of the biggest things with my weight loss journey as a whole is I find myself craving the consistency and texture craving of bread. And the garlic mashed potatoes are the perfect fueling you can use to turn the mashed potatoes into a bread-like consistency. And who doesn't want that? Plus, who doesn't like a bagel with cream cheese? I know I do, and I miss them very much, so let's make our own. So here's what you're gonna need to be able to make your bagel and cream cheese sandwich with your garlic mashed potatoes. You're obviously gonna need 1 packet of the roasted garlic creamy smashed potatoes fueling from Optavia. We're gonna need 2 egg whites. You can just separate the whites from the yolks. We're gonna need 1 teaspoon of baking powder. And then on top of our bagel sandwiches, we need the perfect seasonings to make it taste like a bagel, right? So we're gonna go ahead and use the Trader Joe's Everything But the Bagel sesame seasoning. This is gonna go right over top and make it taste like an everything bagel. And then for the cream cheese, we gotta have cream cheese on our bagel. It's not a bagel with cream cheese without the cheese in the middle. So we're gonna go ahead and use the Philadelphia 1/3 less fat cream cheese, and you just use a tablespoon of this to count as 1 condiment. So let's get started. This recipe is gonna be made in our oven, so we're gonna go ahead and preheat our oven to 350 degrees. Once our oven is preheated, we're gonna go ahead and start making our batter. We're gonna start by separating 2 egg whites. And we're gonna add in 1 teaspoon of our baking powder. Then we're gonna take our Zulai hand mixer and froth this up. So we have to froth this up into a fluffy consistency, and then we're gonna add in the mashed potatoes. Frothing your eggs, you want to go ahead and just make sure they have a frothy consistency like this. Now that we're done frothing our eggs, we're going to go ahead and fold in our roasted garlic creamy smashed potato fueling. Now that it's combined, it's going to look like this. We're gonna divide our batter and put it onto our baking sheet. Okay, so I've gone ahead and lined my baking sheet with parchment paper, and we're gonna go ahead and divide our garlic smashed potato batter into 2 equal circles. We're gonna go ahead and sprinkle our Everything But the Bagel seasoning right on top. And we're gonna place a second piece of parchment paper over the top to flatten them out. We're gonna go ahead and place this in the oven for 11 minutes. Done baking for about 11 minutes, we're gonna let these cool and then we'll come check them out. Thank you. we have transformed our roasted garlic creamy smashed potatoes into a bagel cream cheese sandwich. So I took these off of the baking sheet right when they were cooled. I spread on 1 tablespoon of our 1/3 reduced fat cream cheese and I split it in half, and we've got our bagel sandwich ready to go. This is gonna be delicious. And this is perfect to curb any of those cravings where you're just dying for a bagel and cream cheese, or you're just dying for some bread of some kind. This is perfect, and it's gonna be the perfect consistency to help you curb that craving, but also taste just like a bagel. I hope you guys enjoyed this video for my garlic creamy smashed potatoes fueling hack. If there are any other fueling hacks you'd like to see on my channel, please leave a comment down below with any suggestions, and I'd be happy to make those videos for you as well. If you like this video, please like the video down below, as well as subscribe to my channel and tick the notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload. Thank you so much for everybody supporting me on my Schlee's Health Journey series so far. We're in this together, and I'm so glad that we can do this together. So stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.